want to chase nowadays. This is in the second match. It was hardly 136. And that was beautifully. Parma, Vaibhav Govekar, Suyash Prabhudesai, Snehal Kavtankar, Darshan Misal, Kinan Vaz, Malik Saab Shirur, Felix Almao, Vijesh Prabhudesai. Oh, this is beautifully bowled. This oh, this is once again. Goa Lions are going pretty well. They have not lost a wicket. This time, he gets the gap. He finds the gap down the fine leg. Oh, this is very well glided down the third man region. Beautifully stopped by the fielder. Well inside the boundary line. Oh, this is lucky enough for Veer Yadav. It was just away from the fielder. It was, you could see from that replay. Oh, beautifully bowled. What a delivery. You could see from that replay. Oh, beautifully bowled. What a delivery. And Goa Lions 38 for 1.
You could see from that replay. Oh, beautifully bowled.
Amit Verma is on far end. Amok Desai is on strike. Oh, that's a waiver. Again, play a false shot. This time he gets a boundary. That was a quicker one there, but glided down in the gap. This is a big appeal there, but
this is good looking shot, cracking delivery it was, and you just carried us. This time, not giving too much length for his smartness. Once again, coming down the wicket, this time. Yes, it was, they still managed to win with one ball left yesterday. Mandeep Singh, you have to be very, very energetic while playing such games. This time, you just cannot ask. ODI will be played tomorrow. This time, I can just tell you one thing to the capital city of Panjim. Amok Desai coming down a wicket. Balls. And what a big wicket is this. This is huge wicket for RBI. All eyes will be on this man. This time he tries to correct it well. But once again. Reverse sweep. I cannot lose my wicket from here on. This time the ball was in the air and we'll get boundary. The boundary after a long time for Goa Lions. The umpire. This will boost their confidence now. This time, you just cannot. I think both these batsmen have now decided that we have to be very, very good with what they are bowling. Let them bowl very well. We will go after it. Once again, this time, Amit Verma connects and connects it well. Absolutely no need to run for that. A boundary. The commentary box. The performance of Amit Verma. This time, once again, it was in a little bit in the air, but this time, he misses his come
win in the last ball. 175 was the target, 137. So somewhere around 165, 170, you give yourself a chance. Oh, this is a big shot. That was a very, very poor delivery from the bowler there. Oh, this should be up. This is easily taken. One swing it hard. Oh, but it is up in the air. This should be taken. This was a wrong choice of the shot. Darshan Misal was the man that the team would have been eyeing to get those quick runs. Now it is Malik Shirur. And looks like one more wicket straight down the throw. And both new to the crease. We are just a few ball away from the first innings closure. Oh, this is beautifully struck by Vaibhav Govekar. What? Oh, this is once again a great piece of batting skills here from oh, what a shot. Is it going for 6 runs? That's a massive blow. That's bad. So he's no mark with the bat. Wonderful player, Snehal Kavtankar. Oh, once again, what an elegant shot. Oh, that was slower ball, change of pace, leg spinner action, going for the second run. Easy run out it should be, and yes, it is. Not required. 2 balls left. 8 wickets down. Oh, once again, this is in the gap. He should get a boundary. Vaibhav Govekar. 168. This is the last ball of the innings. Oh, once again, will it go for boundary? What a knock. What a cameo. 168. This is the last ball of the innings. Oh, once again, will it go for boundary? What a knock. What a cameo here from Vaibhav Govekar. Certainly. Taken a single and got off the mark. Sumit Gadigaonkar in the gap. Should get a boundary. Finding the gap to perfection. Using the pitch target. So maybe somewhere around 55 to 60 in the first few overs. This is up in the air. This should be taken. And that is a total misjudgment. That was a quick ball and taken. What a wonderful catch. Said enough. I will get my fast bowler and try to get one more wicket here. Oh, that was a poor ball. That was a short ball and a beautiful. This time, once again, this time in front of the square. So back-to-back boundaries here. Oh, this is poor piece of bowling. Is it a catch? And very well taken. Very well taken down the ball. For Sumit Gadigaonkar, results paid off. And this time, once again, this time he gets his fine. Will it be stopped by the same fielder? No, this time it gets a bound. Nice tea and coffee. And with a little bit of snacks. Oh, this is up in the air, but it was in the gap. Finally, some shot of intent from the batsman.
Matches going on here in Goa Corporate League 2019. And louder appeal helps the bowler. Umpire, without wasting any time, straight away gives him out. Strong, the home side. This time in the air. This is huge, huge. It's even bigger. This was beautiful. This time, that as they all are the cricket experts and they know their home conditions, they have to take advantage of it. Once again, a good look who finished it off in a style, turning out to be a man of the match as well during the presentation ceremony. This time, it was a good looking delivery, but absolutely no chance. The fielder down there, and umpire straight away signaling it as a wide. This time, a lofted shot, and this is huge. Wonderfully. When you are the home side, you can always bring a smile on the spectator's face. That's what Goa Lions, they are doing at the moment. This time, a louder appeal. Actually, little bit in the air. And you cannot stop that. The ball will race towards the boundary. This time it was a very decent delivery. And taking the... This time the bat making the noise. Can fielder take it over there? Yes, he will. Very crucial and important wicket for Goa Lions over here. And as I clear. Clean delivery and clean board.
Malik Shirur. And he's clean bowled. Yes, he is. And it will make life difficult for the batters who will come next. Oh, we have to wait. It is going down to have a respectable total. You never know, in the later end of the tournament, it might come down to... Oh, wonderful shot. Is it going for 6 runs? Oh, that's a wonderful delivery there. Fan in the lights, floodlights. Oh, this is up in the air. This should be going for 6 runs. A massive shot from the bat of Sumitra. And 6 run-up mark. And ready to bowl the next ball. That's why. Oh, this is a good shot there. And finally. I mean, too late. We have to wait and watch. Once again, this time he struck it beautifully. This time it was a sweep shot. I told you. Against Sumitra. Yes, this looks to be the ploy. This is the ploy that I was thinking. 19th over. This time once he has removed it for the spinner. Oh, this is a big blow. Or is it taken? It is well inside and taken quite comfortably by the fielder. So Ali Murtaza striking it beautifully over covers fielder. Finally, Ali Murtaza has resigned. Only 1 wicket left for Goa Lions to win this match and start off on a good note in this 2019 edition of Goa. RBI, that is why he's the captain. He's got a lot of experience and this time he plays down the ground. Bullet shot and gets the boundary. No chance for waiting for this match to get over. Oh, this is lucky. Lucky for the batsman. It was a game each and every day. It is different for everyone. It might be your day one day. And this is a big shot. And it's going above the head of the... A very strong position. And they will feel good as well. And this is up in the air. But lucky enough for Ali Murtaza. He finds the gap once again. Gets the boundary. Gully fielder. Score is 140. 33 more runs required. This is just formalities left. And finally, Malik Saab Chirur has taken a stunning catch. So Goa Lions ends it on a...